Between 1996 and 2013, the number of adults filling a benzodiazepine prescription increased from 8 to nearly 14 million. I want to know more about these drugs. How risky are they? And how are we supposed to know?
I'll go ahead and show you where these are kept.
Mohammed works at a family-owned drugstore in the suburbs of Chicago.
We will always hand them these leaflets.
Each prescription comes with a manufacturer's leaflet, instructing patients on what they're about to gulp down.
Avoid drinking alcohol, driving, and tasks or actions that call for you to be alert.
Like most people, I've casually glanced through this kind of sheet.
Tell your doctor if you have an allergy, rash, hives, itching, shortness of breath, wheezing, feeling tired or weak, weight gain. These side effects sound so benign.
By this point, I probably would have tossed the insert. But if you keep reading, there is scary stuff further down.
Low mood, depression, thoughts of killing yourself, nervousness, emotional ups and downs, thinking that is not normal, anxiety, or lack of interest in life.
A lot of the patients, they are taking these medications for such simple things like sleep, anxiety, but little do they know, once they start taking it, that they could ultimately become, you know,
suicidal.
Once a patient becomes physically dependent on these medications, as soon as they stop that consistent dosing that they are taking, they can experience severe withdrawal symptoms such as tremors and even a seizure, which can be fatal.
Do you get the sense that people read them?
That's completely on the patient. I can only emphasize the importance of reading them and understanding what could happen with these medications.